Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Sri Vijay Sai Reddy.
Thank you, Chairman sir. Visakhapatnam is a major tourist destination and is particularly known for its beaches, caves and ghats. It is referred to by many nicknames such as the jewel of the East Coast. Among the numerous tourist attractions is the Vistak Dome coach. At present, the coach is attached to the regular train between Visakhapatnam and Araku. The coach is specially designed with a single large window through which tourists can get a panoramic view of the Eastern Ghats and its ecology. The coaches are therefore very popular with European travelers due to their ability to give a breathtaking view. Despite its popularity and huge demand, unfortunately there exists just one Vistadome coach for the whole of Visakhapatnam. On most days, there exists a long waiting list for its tickets. There is therefore a requirement of plying at least 5 more Vistadome coaches between Visakhapatnam and Araku at the earliest. These new coaches would give a further boost to the thriving tourism industry in Visakhapatnam as well as earn revenue for the railways. I therefore request the government to kindly take steps towards fulfilling these requirements at the earliest. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Vijay Sai Reddy.